working with some amazing people. I've got the best, probably the best crew in Britain. I'm not sure if this is a permanent move, but I think I needed a change.
Was the change motivated by your last three film shooting money? Did you not have to fund your last film entirely out of your own pocket?
Well, it was just too experimental for sponsors to get involved in, and I needed a challenge. It was just something I had to do.
And moreover, I may say that there have been 3 points within it. I utterly undermined.